Okay.
Confirmed. Poison Ivy died with the gas. Look how tough Batman is without help.
Gordon's signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him.
I did not even see that.
Where the power now lies.
Are you sure it's gone? Because I'm kind of scared to be breathing right now.
Oh, here we go.
What did Scarecrow do? Oh, that stuff was nasty.
I can use the room.
You couldn't have said that a little faster.
Using this while standing in the water would be a bad idea.
Comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too. Batman's on his way. Stay alert.
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him.
The commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
What briefing?
Something about how to kill the Bat.
What? He didn't think to invite us?
Sorry, Bats. I guess you're not invited. Happens all the time, I expect. Hell, Alfred...
I can't get out here. There's too many armed militia. I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take them down.
I'm sure a resourceful social outcast such as yourself...
I forgot about the voice modulator.
...find some means of convincing those dopes...
Open the shutter! Now! Door open.
Huh? I thought the Bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take down the militia.
Door's open. Get ready.
Thank you.
Ah, here we go. I didn't even see that.
Scarecrow's gonna beat him, I know it.
Do you still believe that you are God's savior? Soon the world will see you for what you truly are.
Alright, that's obviously a Mad Hatter riddle. What the hell's that?
Any consolation? Sure, Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
I'm just taking a guess. Is this actually gonna work?
I need to shut down this trap.
I did not see that. Oh. Oh, it's Riddler one anyway, so it's not really mattering.
An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan.
Oh my god, that's so stupid!
You failed, Batman!
Failed, Batman.
Get used to it!
Oh... This is starting to piss me off.
The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think
Gordon's signal is coming from down there? I'll need to find a way to shut down those fans.
Glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
Alright, so I have to get through there. And from the looks of it, there's really not a lot of options I have.
That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft.
Quiet. Briefing is to remind you all the tactics employed by our alpha targets and fast attack.